Chapter 7-4 A Bone Chilling Tale.
Soon we shall meet with my father Granby, and by a vow on thy best behavior.
So, Granby is your father?
Thou art correct. Granby is my father, and Jadis is my mother. Pray, listen, I fell ill once, and my father never left my bedside. They had an overprotective side, verily, and I grew annoyed of it at times. But mayhap it is my own fault for being so cute, they cannot help it.
Yes, surely. In any case, perhaps we'd better go meet with that Granby. Perhaps we should. Over there, Sector 1. Now, this place is gonna confuse the hell out of you, and it sure will confuse the hell out of me, because I forget how to traverse through this place so very often. Why are there enemies that look like from the underwear here on the over there? Are you making an item? Or was it your face? Come on. Damn you. Well, I did get here, so that's what I... Okay, you guys. Die. We had already seen those guys too, back in the Pit of 100 Trials. So, what gives? What gives? Let me climb on top of this, just to see if there's nothing. There's nothing. What does this say? Oh, same thing. Over there, Sector 1. Now, I want to go down. I wanted to do this, but... Oh, no. Oh... that was kind of cute at the same time as it was really weird. However, I do want... Luigi, please stop this. I wonder how it would be with Dashiell and one of those flowers. Oh, come the crap on. Luigi! You're not fast anymore, stop it. And there you go, mushroom. Inside of this door we go, because that's the only option we got.
Help! What's the matter? Come on, fight back, you big wimpia. What's your beef, huh? Oh, friend of the Nimbies, are you? Then you must be an enemy of us. Taste spear.
Nah, you're dead. Are you okay, though?
Thou hast my gratitude. I know not who thou art, but thou didst save me. Pray speak, what hast happened hither? A box, verily, young fell beast hath been flooding into the oven there of late. They sicked up your heart. They need it, for they hath some plan most foul.
Young beast sicked up your heart? Foulness! Only father knoweth the pure heart's resting place. Father is in danger!
I yearn to hide, verily, but if thou seekest Granby, thou shalt need this key.
Oh, thank you, dude.
I cannot help more, but prithee, protect Granby. Farewell.
Thank you, I guess? This is bad news. This is really, really bad news. We gotta hurry up. We gotta hurry up. Now, Luigi, don't screw this up. Come on. There. Freaking Luigi. Dorky. Let's go. Dorky. 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 Sounds like dork. Dorky.
No, I didn't press up, I pressed side. I pressed the right.
I pressed side? Is there a button called side? I just know left, right, down, and up. Freaking. I pressed right, not side. Oh. I can save here, right? Oh, snap. Oh, snap, you are dead. I need to flip here. There wouldn't be no other way around it. Yep. No, no. Ah, Jesus. And that also gives us a clue as to what to do next. But first, we need to... Ah, for freaking... Okay. One. Two. Okay, now. There you go. Now, Peach, come out here. Come out the door. Bowser? Do it.
Darling dear, fair Fulby, thank heavens, your person helped thee.
Thou hast my thanks, yeah? Pray allow me to do something for thee in return. Ah, verily, darling dear, perhaps if thou wouldst move, thou would...
Knowest what?
Yeah, if thou knowest what. Fair Fulby, thou art as clever as thou art adorable. Oh, darling dear, tis true, but how thou goest on? Let us away.
Ah, pray, wait, my lovely Falby fair. Wait, no.
Stop being so... Thee thou knowest what?
Okay, now that is weird. However, talk about cheesy. Okay, Peach, we need you again.
It's time to use the abilities of our partners all together and...
Yeah.
Sorry to make it the wait, behold the overvator. It transported nimbies upward. I owe thee for thine help. I operate your lift. Prithee, let me give thee a ride. Goest thou up?
Going up! Jesus Christ, you guys.
That sounds... weird. I've heard it sound before. In some other game. And yeah, here we are. Thank thee for using the overvator. I think I've heard it on Twilight Princess. However, did I check on top of this? No, doesn't matter.
Oh, more nimbies on ice. Hello?
Monsters foul. How dare they freeze me? I shall get them.
Hello?
Oh, what happened to me? For a reason I know not. I feel chilled.
Well, perhaps because you were chilled? Just chill out.
And more nimbies on ice. Didst thou save me? Thank thee.
Two for the price of one.
Phew, thank thee. I know not who thou art, but thank thee.
Thank thee for saving me. Being frozen is no pleasure. Will I never be warm again?
Jesus. More nimbies on ice. Thank thee for saving me. I thought I had shuffled off this immortal coil.
I have frostbite everywhere. Where would have this happened to me?
I don't know.
Thank thee, thou saved me. Pray, dost what thou canst for the others.
Well, this is what I can do.
I got dripped with moisture, but doth it make my hair look hot?
No.
That was so horrible. Makes those beasts pay for their wrongs.
And who might you be? Sir?
Whoa, thank thee for thine help. My given name is Wibby. I owe thee for that one. Thou art super.
Wibby, speakest of my father, how doth he fare?
I am sorry, Luffy, I could not stop your beast from entering Gambi's shine, and the fiends wrecked the bridge once they crossed it. Help cannot reach them.
Man, all I hear is crying. Show a little initiative. Can we rebuild a bridge?
Mayhap. To rebuild it, thou must find Rebby, Luffy, and Yebby, and get their three orbs. Once thou hast them all, we can rebuild the bridge. Take it this, and find the other ones I beg of thee. Thou must help.
We got another door key. Looks pretty much the same as the ones on the underwear. Nah, but that's fine. Anything on the top? Well, would you look at that? That's a shop for Dottie. Let's give Dottie some use for the first time in forever. Dottie? Hello? And inside? Look at that, this little teensy tiny place.
Hey, welcome to the teeny tiny food store, Ibits. Sorry I can't show you my face, but I have my reason, which I won't be telling you. So first time here? Well, hey, thanks for finding us. What we specialize in here is cooking ingredients. Our shop is small, but we stand tall by our products. What can I get you today?
Which it'll be?
Hot dog and hot sauce. Let me get a hot dog. Made from power stick and a fresh baggie. Yup. Thanks, man. Sure. Give me some hot sauce. That's a spicy sauce. Temporarily doubles attack. Actually, no, don't give me a thing. I don't really want a double attack. I don't need it.
I don't need it.
Now, let's get big again. I don't really... Dashel, you're gonna be most useful here. Remember this kind of pedestal from the beginning of the game? Minus and one at the same time? However, this won't work here. It will only activate the one button, so... Nope, that's a nope for you. I mean, that will only activate the minus button.
Woo!
It kind of makes me sick, looking at Dash and just running like this. Well. Hello? Goodbye. Where is the door? I need a door. Door. Door key. Okay, now we're here. We gotta look for Bloopy, Redbee, and Gabby. Come on, Over Vader. I don't know if this one is called Over Vader. It certainly doesn't look like an Over Vader, but it just doesn't make sense. Now that the pain of it all is that it's so freaking damn slow. Come on, Dashiell. Is there a shooting star? Nice. And anything else? Okay, Mario. Come out the door. Oh my god. Oh my god. There you go. There's a place behind. I don't want to fall down or anything, so I'm just going to do this. Yeah. And now we're over here. Excuse me. Over there, Sector 7. Oh, I made it. Dig at that! Hello? They come without pause! Against such an assault, I cannot hope to last! Hey! Reinforcements! At last, my strength hath reached its end! Please, I must finish them!
Finish them!
Okay, here I will use Bowser and Bowser carry combo. Hello? And goodbye to you, sirs. However, before talking to him, Luigi, is there something on top of his place? No. Good. Talk to him. Are you ready?
The foul beasts are no more. I am ready. Thou hast saved me. I owe thee thanks.
Ready, Grammy is in trouble. Hast thou the red orb?
Luffy, the three orbs are not things to be given away lightly, and yet these are dire times, are they not? And I owe thee a big debt. Here, I give it to thee.
And we got the red orb, from Rebby.
I will go hit thither and check on the others. If thou survivest, let us meet again.
We must away as well.
Well, fine.
What I need Dashiell to make the jump with Luigi. Ta-da! You would not normally be able to do that. Over there, Sector 7. Wow. Jesus Christ, I'm starting to get super sleepy. That is not normal. Not at all. Let's go back in. Into this one. What is on this side? What is on the side of the story? Oh, slow motion. I like this better. Don't hit me, boomerang bros. One, two, taketh that. Oh no, it's coming. I did it.
Oh, it would have been good to actually get that beforehand. Oh god, raining money everywhere. This is not a good moment, money. This is not a good moment to be freaking... Oh my god.
No answer. Looks like he's faking it. Can I hit you with a hammer? No answer. Looks like he's faking it. No? Okay, no. I'm gonna go. This guy is not what I like. Oh, by the way, did you notice that when you have Piccolo out, you have the classic Super Mario thing? Okay, yep. This is where I lost my way. So, I guess I will just try to find my way and I'll see you guys in a bit. Holy Jesus. Didn't remember these things here. Did I have to come this way first? I don't know, I don't remember. Sector 6. Is this Yevi? I do believe so. I've not been here, that's for sure. Get the other one. It's just a mushroom though, but it is helpful. I mean, every mushroom helps. Now... Edge. No, there's nothing on top. I should have known. Peach, I need thou! I need thou! Perhaps not. What if I go with Mario then? Flippity flip! Oh god, yeah, flippity flip is the answer. I think this is the way we have to come. I'm not 100% sure though. Hello there. Oh, look at this! We have not gotten with Luigi now, have we? What, you may ask? The star! Of course! We got the Luigi here. Die. And it's about to end in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. I miscounted by 4. Anyways, Mario, flip. And now we are able to get across to here. That is a giant bathroom. I've not seen a bathroom bigger than this. Ever. No, not Peach. Luigi. The guys in the bathroom sign are just like waving hands over there. Yay, bathroom! Ah, the fellow beast's gone, so it is safe for me to come out thither. By the way, who art thou? Luigi? Luigi, a ridiculous name! Thou art a monster who are trying to trick me into opening this so thou canst capture me! Grumpy, wait, that does not sound correct. Thou canst not fool me, fiend of the underwear. Thou art trying to trick me into opening this so thou canst capture me. No, I already said Luigi. A monster? Thou liest! No monster would admit to being a monster. Huh? Hold a moment, that meaneth thou art not a monster? Come on, please. Hello to thee, I am Yebby, thou came to rescue me. We must rebuild your bridge to reach Granby. Thou must give us the yellow orb. If thou dost not, we shall tell how long thou spent hiding in hither. Luffy, oh pray thee, thou must not tell, I shall do all thou askest. And yellow orb for us. I should not have hidden like a base coward, I go have to help the others now. Be thou careful. Can I now go for the one guy with an injury? Because that would make me happy. However, we still have to traverse the way back, so I guess I'll see you guys over there, just to make up for the lost time of me wandering over there. Dasho! Mario style, yes! Christ, almost fell. Oh. Oh, I can't make it, I'm sure. Yay. Okay, we're back in the room. Except for the fact that I fell. Come on, Dashiell. Help me out of here. No answer. Okay, so the main reason for me not being able to do a thing about this guy is because he's not either important, nor can we at this point. It's a side quest. It's something you can come back later to do. So I'm gonna start looking. I'm gonna start looking for the other guys. I mean, I'm only missing Bluebee, right? So, might as well just go back to the very beginning of the level and start searching around there, because I don't think I did go down, because there's a lower level to the beginning of this place. I'm gonna go down there. And I'll see you guys in a bit. Yep, this is where we started the chapter. So... should there be something down here? It's been a long while since we last used one of those abilities for Tippy. However... okay, what about here? I know I did come in here, but... where... Sector 2... did I ever come here? I think so. I do believe so. Oh no, we never came in here. No, Bowser, not Bowser, Luigi. So I do believe, is this the place that we're gonna have to be at? Because if it is, I'm gonna be mad. Oh, freaking
thing. Die. And I need Kudge. I need Kudge. No. Calm the creep on. Calm the... Come on. And... Excuse me. Go up again. I think that was... Oh! Luigi friends! They're gonna die right here. Yeah, because this is a vertical space. Or perhaps not. Anyways... Let us come over here. And over there. We killed a guy. Ow. We got hit by a guy. We're still killing a guy. What is the thing? Why do you... Ice? Again? Hello?
Oh, thank thee! It is as though thou hast brought me back to life! Hold a moment! What am I doing here? Who am I? Where am I? Do I have amnesia? What to do?
Hit you. Hit you.
Where am I? When is it? Hold a moment, I remember. I am Bloomy.
Finally thou snappest out of it, eh, Bloomy? We hastened to yonder shrine to help Gramby, so give us a fine door.
What? Oh, indeed, I see. Fell beasts have attacked from the underwear, and Gramby is in danger. If thou speakest the truth, then here, take a step.
Finally. I cannot linger hither. I must go see what is happening. Farewell, Loopy. Okay, fine. Finally. Gary, get us out of here. Get us out of here. Please. I just want to get on with it. I told you, Chapter 7 is one of my least favorites. I mean, I just don't really. I'm not really into it that much. I mean, it's cool and all, and it's a story of heaven and all, but for me, all this backtracking, and you have to go here, and then you have to go back to look for them, it's not really what I want. And yeah, it's gonna take a bit if you actually did come the way it did, which is not talk to the guy and then come to the guy. Yep, I'm going up. Up and 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 up up uppity dup. Okay then. Yeah. Thank you, guy. And we're now over here. Dashiell would be pretty useful. You know what? I'm gonna switch to Luigi and Dashiell. Luigi. And Dashiell. Hello there. Hello, you two. Blue orb. Yellow orb. Red orb. Hello? Oh my god, look at that distance. Tetris! We're playing Tetris! Tetris doesn't have those long bricks. Huh? Okay, there you go. And there's a bridge.
Oh, it's a rainbow bridge.
Gramby is in danger, Grave, but we are also weak. We must ask you to save him for us.
And Luigi just says, okay, 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 okay. Just like Jontron. What? And is there something at the top? Mario, can you flip? Nothing here. Okay, fine. Luigi, you're the guy for this cutscene. Go in. Hello?
Hold it!
Hello?
How'd you guys get in here? I thought we destroyed the bridge!
Shut this light trap, foul one! Speakest of my father, farewell! If thou hast heart and whisker in his face, I shall end all that is you!
What? You little brat! Hey, you guys, fall in!
Oh my god! Don't you dare!
So you wanna see how scary it can be, little girly? Well, take a good look!
Oh dear, there seems to be a lot of them. I didn't know there was so many of them.
Calm thy mind!
Oh, Remy.
I shall handle them. You. At long last my strength had returned to me, and now this fiend shall rip the grim harvest of my nimble fury. The hour is nine, nimble brigade, art thou ready? Yeah!
Hast thou fear of these fiends from the underwear?
Nay! Oh, although, cause you got an army, huh? Let's see how you do against mine! You're going down! Thou art toast!
Okay, let's lead!
And now, Nimble Brigade, George! No mercy!
And on goes the fighting. There's still gonna be some guys over here, but what we can do is use one of our items, and it's just a shooting star. Okay, you know what? Kudge, I want you to come over here. Oh, Nimbies! I mean, I don't know what's the point of these guys dying. If they come from the underwear, that means that they were already dead, doesn't it? Well, you guys are all fighting over there. I'm gonna flip into 3D and see if there's something that I can get from over here. Oh, I don't wanna... Yeah, I told you there was something. And this is the spiky Skelobit, the red ones. However, Dashiell, I need you now. And Luigi, you're the guy for this cutscene, as I said. So... There you go! Trickity trick trick. Ultra Shroom though, that is new. For those boxes at the very least, there's no top way. Gonna save before the going inside, and let's go in. What is in here? Are you Gramby? The old man Gramby?
Oh, no! Father, father, art thou alright?
Move me. Thou should not have come. Flee from here. Oh. Touching scene, to be sure.
Hey, you're the boss of all the crazy guys who escaped the underwear, aren't you?
A pleasure to make your acquaintance, I assure you. My name is Bone Chill. I am something of an evil celebrity in certain circles of the underwear.
That may be, but my father shall never give you the pure heart, so give it up!
Oh, you dear ignorant child, you really don't know a thing, do you? How charming.
What dost thou mean?
I speak of the pure heart, and I speak of you, Luffy. It is you!
What sayest thou?
The pure heart was hidden ingeniously to keep it away from evil sorts like me. Grammy changed the pure heart into a NIMBY that he called his own daughter.
That's just silly. My mother and father.
Oh, priceless. You really think Grammy pays an ounce of attention to you out of love?
That's... No, thou liest. Father, say something.
Love me. That old fool can weigh the sins of others, but not his own!
It cannot be...
Luffy, we can talk later. Right now, just take Gramby to safety.
Quickly!
Okay...
Many thanks for the living and the pure heart. The ones I deal with, you none can stop me. I shall be invincible. Please, as you came in, remember it is an honor to have it ended by my talons.
Holy no, that's not a thing. I won't stand by it. Not if Luigi has something to say about it. That was the easiest boss fight ever.
How impossible! How could you puny worms destroy a monster of the cold dark?
Oh, it's master, not monster.
Thou hast done a fine job. Thou hast saved our realm.
Father, the words of that thing were lies, yeah? Thou and my mother art of my parents.
Well, Luffy.
Luffy! Mother!
I had not received word of your safe arrival, so I came looking. Are you well?
Speakest to me now, mother. Father and thee, art thou verily my parents? Wait a minute, why do you... What? Prithee, mother, speak as the truth to me. Luffy, you are not really our child. So it is true. The pure heart was always in danger of falling into the hands of evil, darling. So Gramps and I decided to transform it into a shape that no one would suspect. And that was... me. What was that?
If your heart doth struggle against the Luffy identity, it seeketh its true form. It doth sense someone nearby worthy of possessing it. It must be these fair folk.
So, thou sayest I am meant to be with him? He verily is, my prince. This cloth stink! He is completely wrong for me! I speak seriously to you, this hath no humor to it! Fine, I shall return to my pure heart form, and I shall go with Mario and his friends.
Thou art certain? If thou turnest back into the pure heart, the name be known as Luffy will cease to exist.
Nay, perhaps I already have. I remember being the pure heart now, in truth. And the world would end if I did not do it. Is this not so? So I should just... Wait, why do I explain myself to thee? Thou art not my real father, so quiet! What? Think of all the times thou scolded me. Thou didst know I was not long for this world. Why didst thou not let me have fun? Nay, instead I suffered an angry fake father and a nagging fake mother. I had no life. How dost thou plan to make that up to me?
Luffy, sayest thou what thou wilt to me, but talkest not to thy mother that way. Perhaps thy sass shall end once thou changest forms. What dost thou wait for?
Oh, give me a break! I must do it whether thou wish or not! It shall be a relief!
Thou art an ungrateful brat! Dost thou not recall when I lingered by thy ill bedside?
I scoff at thy lingering! Why thou'st thou not given me back the present I bought with my saved allowance?
What madness doth spew from thy lips? Who giveth thee that allowance? And thou didst lie to get the money too! Thou didst pretend to buy schoolbooks!
How dost thou dare lecture me on lying? And why dost thou think I lied? I thought that mother and thee... I thought... thou wouldst be happy. The pair of thee, thou art not real parents. I hate thee.
That is enough, Luffy.
It is true that we created you as a means of protecting the pure heart. But Gramps and I came to love you as a true daughter. We wanted to be with you for all time, to protect you. You became a part of us. Perhaps we were wrong to create you. If we only caused pain, we apologize. Oh, mother, thou needst not apologize, my dear mother. Thank thee. The pure heart doth wish to assume its original form.
Luffy.
CP, take as good care of the real me, and save us the world, yeah? Such is my final wish, so if thou dost not do it, thou art most unkind.
I understand.
Father, mother, fare thee well.
Luffy.
Oh, my darling. I am sorry for lying earlier, because in truth, I love thee both.
Love me. No, he prophesied once, destined heroes. Take us, thou dear daughter. Take us, the pure heart.
Okay, Gramby.
And swear this to me. Thou must prevail. Let no one else in the universe feel this sadness.
Okie dokie.
Very well. Then I am satisfied. Now, Luffy, thou must go. Oh, Gramps.
Jesus, this is really, really sad. Look at all those pixels, though. We've gotten every single pixel in the game so far. And we also got... A pure heart!
anticlimactic Luigi much, but that is going to be everything for this episode of Let's Play Super Paper Mario, so that is the end of chapter! Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to the channel if you really like the video. I'll see you guys next time.
Heroes, my daughter wanted thee to save all worlds. It was her final wish.
Granby spoke slowly through his tears as the great brave Nimbys cleaned up the over there. Draped in sadness, Queen Jadis walked slowly to her palace in the underwear. Mario, his friends, and the 8th pure heart were all that remained. This pure heart had come to a high price. Let us hope it was all worthwhile. See you later, guys. Goodbye.